So today we're playing Rust. As you see, I was raided. Me and my friend had a base on here, but not anymore. So we're gonna play for a few minutes. And then we'll be good. This is a cool modded server where you spawn with a bunch of loot. If you're new to Rust, you don't normally spawn with all this. But I have a guitar because I raided some kid's base and found 5,000. Why? I don't know. I just did. That's me. My epic loot. I'm a bit cold, but we're gonna try and raid someone today. But first, we gotta set up a base, which is gonna be a bit tricky because I've never done this alone before. But in this server, you can just slash kit. Oh, and at the end of the video, I'll show the server name if anyone wants to get on that. And then you can just click on Builder, Redeem. You don't have enough space for this kit. Okay, so close that. Nope, not that. Tab. Oh, there's the name of the server if you want to get on. Don't need that stuff. Oh, I already have the stuff that I need. Yeah, I just like to throw out the bad guns that I don't really use. That's a good gun, I just don't really need it. Okay, so I'm new to this. I didn't know you actually need wood. And I don't really know the controls that well. So we got all our stuff. We don't need those. So. I'm gonna show you a little trick so that you don't get raided as easily. I don't know why it's not working, but you're supposed to place a triangle. No, I want to destroy. Whatever. Finding this out. I'm new to this kind of stuff. Me Maybe I need to place a doorway first. Doorway. And then I place a triangle. I don't know. We'll do without all that. Let me go. Where's the roof? Roof. Oh shoot, I don't want that kind of roof. I just want floors. Floors. Okay. So this, I'm just upgrading it, so it's not, like, really easy to destroy. Armored is the best type. There's sheet metal, armored. There's wood, stone, sheet metal, armored. The good thing about armored is it can't be destroyed with guns. This is also a trick to like extra protect your loot. You have three doors, so they don't have to break through one door. I have to break through three doors. And then, you get these keypads. Close the door. Now you hold E. And then you change lock code. And then you're gonna say what you want. I always have the same lock code. Now, like, all of you know how to raid my base, but... I'm making these two different. Might have messed it up. See, now I can open the doors. But if someone comes, they can't open the doors. So, that's useful. And now, we are going to set a spawn point. For me, and me only, because I don't want anyone else spawning in here. And now I know that when I want to spawn here, or when I want to spawn at my home, that is my home. And you get this tool cupboard. And that makes it so no one else can build in your place. You just put all that in there. And then, boom, it's protected. And then you get one of these locks. And you put that on there. And you just, not anyone who puts that lock in can can open this and I can say I can open it, but no one else can, because that's how locks work. So now I'm gonna go in here, grab my storage. The trick with storage is to pack it all in tight. So, like, if you do this, you can access all your stuff, even the tool cupboard. And you can open them all. And I think that's it. I think so. I mean, do a little decorating here. Should we go in here and put a light in there? I'm pretty sure they don't work, but okay. And now a celebratory song. And now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go scout for a raid. Now, normally, if you were on a normal server and you were gonna lose all this stuff that I have in my inventory, you'd take everything off, you'd take everything out of your inventory, put it in chests, and run. But I have a set loadout, so I always spawn with this. So, and the great thing about that design is people won't suspect it to be three doors, because it just shows one door and then there's two doors inside. So we're gonna scout this base first. Looks like it might have already been raided from the ladder being here. But it wasn't. Might have been an attempt. And if you use the hammer, you can see the stability and see if there's something under there to see where the loot is, roughly. But I don't feel like it. Just because. Now we're checking the stability of this one up here. Well, we're not gonna check the stability, but we're gonna see if it's raidable. And if so, we're gonna do that. Maybe. So that's interesting. I'm gonna climb up these ladders. And if I die, then the video is over. And we'll continue this on another day. Probably tomorrow, but tomorrow's another day, isn't it? Now, you normally would die from that, but because this is a modded server, you didn't. I didn't. Just give him a little warning that I'm coming. C- footprints in the snow. And you can craft things like that. And there's a helicopter. I'm just gonna... Oh, I don't have any cool ammo. Dang. You can get incendiary ammo, you can get all types of ammo. I might be able to climb up the ladders on that base and try jumping in here. Or I could just... Oh shoot, building blocks. Okay. So this is what weird people look like. I'm not actually sure if I can shoot through that. But when he goes to the bottom layer, this layer, he's done. Because I know I can shoot through down there. I'm just not gonna look up there. Okay, there's so much. I'm just gonna look right there. Does he have a TC up? Yeah, he does. This kid's getting raided. If 3 doesn't do the trick, I don't know what will. Oh, apparently anime girls are weaker than I thought. Hey, hi, I don't, okay, well, I died, so that means the video's over, okay, can I wake up now, okay, whatever, you know the drill, last episode, I think we did hit our 7 likes, that's the server again, last episode, I think we did hit our 6 like goal. So this episode, we're gonna hit 7 likes and 7 views. Maybe we can get some new subs. 7 likes. Okay. Okay, Liam. 7 likes. For my failed raid attempt. Okay? 7 likes. You got that? You guys got that? 7. That's a big number.